Hi, I'm Dr. Ashwin Rajagopal. I'm the consultant surgical oncologist at Manipal Hospital Whitefield. There are a few warning signs in cancer which everybody should be aware of. If any person has any lump in the body, if they're having any sore throat or having any sore and ulcer in the mouth, or any person having a few bleeding while passing motion, or having any bleeding when the cough on the sputum, or any lady who's having excessive spotting or excessive bleeding while having their cycles, and person who are having excess weight loss even though they're eating regularly, these are the few warning signs which any person should be aware of, and they have to come to their oncologist immediately.